Good afternoon and welcome for this 2020 match between Perth Rollers, Adelaide Smashers. I'm Michael Slater and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Good afternoon. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here. Shoot, the right arm is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Waiting. Key wicket, the opener failing to fire and getting out for a duck.
Lanny, the departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Good shot. That's six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Takes the single.
Wait.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
The right armour is the new bowler from the river end.
Yes!
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
Tremendous stroke. Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, very nice there from... Run saved with that effort. Good bowling there. Another dot. Perth Rollers are now 1-17. That's got to be close.
Big appeal, but no interest from the umpire.
Good effort. 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Waiting.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for 4. Perth Rollers move to 1-25. Going with pace now. Good work there on the boundary.
And they get a single there. Miss. Yes.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And they go through for 1. Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot.
Perth Rollers move their score to 1-31. The off spin is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Huge shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Yeah. That's 4 all the way. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? plays that defensively. Good ball.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. They take a single.
Yeah. Smash that to the boundary. Nice four.
End of the over and some big scoring there. Perth Rollers, 1-46. Adelaide Smashers can now have 5 fielders outside the circle. Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Good shot. That's 6.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Great shot.
Bit expensive in that one. Perth Rollers, 1-56. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the members end. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Wait.
Nice save there. Oh, very nice there from...
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Yes!
No getting past that fielder. Solid shot, goes for 4.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Perth Rollers take their score to 1-61.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. That's wonderful. Six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Not getting past that fielder. They'll get one more. Run saved with that effort.
Waiting.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Perth Rollers make it 1 for 68.
Good shot.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Perth Rollers needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Adelaide Smashers finally managed to take the wicket off. Fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes, wait.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Another dot ball. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's massive. What a shot.
A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Perth Rollers, 2 for 80. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Thank you. Run saved with that effort. Good shot. Good timing. You can't bowl there. You just can't. Six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Waiting.
End of the over. Perth Rollers. 2 for 86. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Good bowling there. Another dot. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. Good bowling there. Another dot. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Perth Rollers are now 2 for 87. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Really good batting here. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes, wait.
Nice save there. Perth Rollers move their score to 2 for 94. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far.
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Nice shot, that one. Deja vu. Two sixes in a row. Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Great delivery from the bowler, the batter mistiming it.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That's one for the highlights reel. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
An important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up.
Nice stroke there.
Has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Is coming into the attack from the river end. No getting past that fielder. Not getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. A well fielded, really good work out there. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from... Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Very good over comes to an end. Perth Rollers, 3 for 111.
Yeah.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
One run there.
Yeah.
That's massive. What a shot.
Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
A well fielded, really good work out there. One run there. Perth Rollers move on now to 3 for 120. Oh, very nice there from this player. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call. The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Another run added. Good shot, good timing. That's made it, six runs. Perth Rollers doing well out of that over. They're now 3 for 134. Schutt has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Along the ground.
The wicketkeeper enthusiastic. Should they be?
Adelaide smashes. Get a key wicket here. Mucking around here. First ball, four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
One bounce, four runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
attack from the river end.
That's four all the way. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Wait. Run saved with that effort. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
A perfect example of how to play that shot. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
That's cut off nicely.
Another run added.
Nice save there. Give away a bit too much there. Perth Rollers, 4 for 156. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes, seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch.
Safely plays that along the ground.
On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot, cross. Getting the feel for conditions straight away. Safely guides that to the boundary for four. Schutz has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot.
To try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
fielder cuts that one off well. Well fielded, really good work out there. And the innings comes to an end. Perth Rollers will need 175 runs. Both sides are back out in the middle now, ready for the run chase. The captain deciding to put the new ball in the hands of didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort, 4 runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
The bowler won't like that at all. And the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Adelaide smashes, move their score to none for 10.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. The rope first ball. Nice shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
No getting past that fielder.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
No shot on offer for that one.
Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
poor ball and got what it deserved. Six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Adelaide smashes. None for 21.
Runs there. Good shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. That's gone very high in the air.
Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Expensive in that one. Adelaide smashes. None for 31.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Be giving away too many runs like that. Deja vu. Two sixes in a row. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Waiting.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Adelaide smashes. We'll be extremely happy with how that over went. Cross, the pace bowler coming into the attack. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
That one well.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Good bowling in that over. Adelaide smashes. None. 47. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle. The spinner coming into the attack.
That's massive. What a shot. Last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Work in the field there, and that's a single. Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots.
Perth Rollers will need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over. Not getting past that fielder. Another dot ball. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
One run there.
Very tiny over that one. Adelaide smashes. None for 65. Good effort. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
No getting past that fielder.
Yep.
Nice save there. Another run added to the score.
Beating them all ends up there.
Waiting.
Give away a bit too much there. Adelaide smashes. None for 74. Right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yep.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. And that makes it 50.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
Fielder's taken entirely out of contention here. Goes sailing over their heads. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Driven through the covers. Superb. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait.
End of the over, and some big scoring there. Adelaide smashes, none for 90. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
That's cut off nicely.
Confident appeal. Could it be?
Well, that looked very close.
Thank you.
Run saved with that effort. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance.
Another run added.
A well fielded, really good work out there. The fielder cuts that one off well. Oh, very nice there from another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Adelaide smashes, take their score to none for 91. Yep. And that's four.
Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Nice save there. Adelaide smashes, move to none for 100. The right arm is coming into the attack from the river end. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Not getting past that fielder.
And that's a single.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day. Adelaide Smashers are now none for 107. Coming back into the attack has done well so far. Not a bad shot, that. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
And it's a big hit over the rope for 6. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Give away a bit too much there. Adelaide Smashers. None for 117.
Nice stroke there. She's found the rope with that one. 4 runs. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over.
Yeah.
No getting past that fielder. And a single.
Pad, huge appeal.
Umpire turns that down, perhaps hearing two noises.
Yes.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. And that's the half century. Adelaide Smashers move their score to none for 124. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good fielding out in the boundary.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
They'll get one more. Good shot. That's 6.
giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. Bowler was punished on that last ball. Nice stroke there. Beware in the crowd. The ball is blasting off again. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Good effort, four runs. Lots of runs in that over. Adelaide smashes, none for 147. Coming back on to bowl.
There.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Back foot, plays the drive into the onside. Oh, very nice there from another dot ball.
That's massive. What a shot. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Great shot. Follows the six with a great four. That's just not how to bowl such an important over. Cross has been bowling well here, comes back on from the members' end. Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Nice save there. Did middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Great shot. Four. They've chased this down and made it look very easy. Great performance.